Hello everyone, in this tutorial we are going to talk about how to track type form and another booking consultation form like Ajax form. So let's check it out. I'm gonna now Google Tag Manager preview mode, then we will connect our website, then we will check our tag and event as well. So I just connect from here, then our website is connected perfectly. And here is actually two type of form, and one is here is the booking consultation form, and the another one is the type form as well. The first we will see one here, I added two listeners, one for type form listener and one for Ajax form listener, and here is the conversion linker, you know about, for Google Ads. This is all okay. So now I'm gonna submit this. My name is Ari Bhosain, my phone number is, I just put my phone number, a demo email address and message. This is a test message, just make arrange a free consultation. When I click on here, you will get a pop-up. Then you will see one here, our consultation form on here is fired. Here is, you see, GA4's consultation form is fired, and here is GA4 consultation form is fired. So this is actually consultation form, GA4 form submit, and this is a consultation form. Okay, fine. So this is the listener. This is the listener actually, and this is the base code as well. So okay, let's find, let's check out it on here. So here is, should become our consultation. Here is, you see, our consultation form is consultation form submit. So this is the or actually event. So this event we will see, here is the page refer and here is the page location. We will check out on here. Okay, let's talk about, and we run on Google Ads. So if you make any campaign, so if your goal is this, like a confirmation form submit, free form submit, so you can easily check out this from here. Which one I make this, maybe book appointment, this one I make this form using this your domain name British expert, using the consultation form. Now it's unverified and they're showing to troubleshoot. Right now I submit a form. If I refresh this page, you will see here is the no recent conversation is coming. Let's just refresh this page as well, then you will see one here, the conversation recent, no conversion is coming on here. Okay, let's check it out. And where is, you see, so we already submitted test payment, that's why test form submit, that's why there is showing no recent conversion. If you run Google Ads, our conversation will record it on here as well. Okay, let's check it out on here. So this is actually right now this type form showing troubleshooting. So when I make a test, then they will, Google and Tag Manager will signal to Google Ads, then they will see on here no recent conversation. So let's check it out on here. So right now here is two confirmation from Alti enable, one for GA4, one for Google Ads. This is type form actually. Now I'm gonna on here cost calculator, then I just also this is cross domain tracking as well, and here is how many scores I just take it, make a test one from here. I just put a test one, something like this, yeah, without EVE. I just test a submit one on here. There's our business activity test submit. I just put on here, then click on again. Okay, and then hey, your currently active is visa, no, yes, whatever else we will put on here. So first name is Arif and last name is Hussein. Then just make a test payment, then I just submit from here. So thanks for, we will receive your email and to our inbox in 50 to 30 minutes. Okay, let's check it out on here. What's the Google Tag Manager? And here is our tag should be fired on here as well. Generate lead form, just it takes some time as well. Okay, and the other one is going to on here, and here is we are waiting for this form submit is coming or not. You are check it out on here. This is another Google coming from here. So here is, you see, generate lead and generated. What's the source actually? The source is directly this one, and the paste refer we will check out is on here, and the paste location is our form. This is actually our form, you see. So this is our form, this one, and our form is this ID. Okay, let's talk on here. So if this submit is perfectly works, then we will see one here, this troubleshooting will be gone, and here it should be coming no recent conversion, right? So I just make a refresh on here, then we will just check out on here. So and on here you will see this conversion type also should be fired. Okay, this you see this type form should be fired on here, you see. this type form is fired. This is Ajax form, that's why I'm not showing on here. This is course domain talking, that's why. But when you click on here, type form submit, you see that generate lead is successfully submitted. Event name is generate lead, and this is our Google G tag ID as well. Okay, let's check it out on here. So if this coming here, you see, so no recent conversion. So when you run Google Ads, then it's coming on here. So this is the process. We are successfully set up all thing about two confirmation form, one for type form and other one is the our main website form, this one. So I think this video is helpful for you. So see you on my next video. Thanks. Bye bye.